three business sources say the institutions are inundated with calls and requests to withdraw the investment, with an estimated amount of over 5 billion cedis so far pulled out by investors. The development has become a major source of worry for investment banks, prompting calls to extensive public education to avert a bigger crisis.